I will talk about Japanese language and other languages. Second, main topic of the session, Fujisachi-on Plan. Questions. How many languages can you read? Okay. So, can you read in all languages can you read? So, over five? Over five? Okay, so four? Three languages? Oh, seven, six, okay. So I have only two, Japanese and English. So only obligato is the read, can read. So first questions. Which do you think double byte language? Which thing? So these are double bytes, six. So second question. Which is in RLT language? Do you know? Right to left. You know? No. So, oh, just one, Arabic, in the list, in this list. So Japanese is LTR. So old Japanese, about 70 years ago, so RTL. So change it to LTR. Okay, last question. Do you know which you are not split using white space? No white space for the bar. Do you know? Yes. So, and Korean. So three languages. Japanese and East Asian languages do not use white space for splitting the words. So, can you read this? Okay. Translation is this. So, this is 私は寺田学です。日本の東京から来ました。ブラジルに来るのは初めてです。It is this. I'm Manabu Terada. I came from Tokyo, Japan. I have come to Brazil for the first time. So, normal Japanese users can read. So, not white space. 私 is 私. So. Okay. I know. So, 日本 is Japan. No, nothing. Tokyo. Kara is from. Came is 来ました. So we can read no space. So the Japanese doesn't have a white space for splitting words. And Japanese has three different characters. So hiragana and katakana, the kanji. So hiragana is Japanese holistic. Katakana is Western holistic. And kanji is origin Chinese. So hiragana and katakana are each 50 characters. And kanji is over 2,000 characters. So Japanese has the same homonym by different characters and has different homonym by same character. Can you read? They are same meanings. Top of Kyoto. You know Kyoto? A beautiful city in Japan. This is kanji, Kyoto. Hiragana, Kyoto. Katakana, Kyoto. So same word as same reading. So we have four characters. So of course we can read. And can you read? Hashi, different characters. same reading, same home, same holistic. So there are different meanings. So hashi, first one is a bridge, and second one is hashi. Edge, an edge. So last one is chopsticks hashi. So we can understand those by context. So 私は橋を持っています。So I have bridge. I have a bridge. So I have a chopsticks. So we have a lot of language. So and we have a lot of rules. And we have a lot of issues. So I won't have any solution in Brown. So let's start. So main topic. I made the product. It's called Seed Search Fuzzy. So but now, so it is alpha release. So from search box, brain. Not context, zero items. So did you mean prong? This product is there. So we want to get suggestion same as Google. So but in the internet, we cannot use Google because we don't want to pass information to Google. And this product not use solar. So I know solar is working well, so but it's different, difficult to install and configuration and implement. So and I want to original system. I want to build original system. So basic technologies. This system is not difficult. So keyword is only three: Rabenstein distance and sorted list and automata system. First one, Rabenstein distance. Rabenstein distance is just a storing metric from Wikipedia. So it's difficult, but so example is too easy. So zero distance, so basic word is prong. So zero distance is a prong, uppercase, camel class. So one distance, phone, or other short. So two distance is one, PLO, it's two distance. It is Rabenstein's. Rabenstein distance. Second keywords, sorted list, order container, so or can get order of words, so sorted order from Unicode, so by alphabet, by alphabet. So this example is for G20 the countries, Argentina, Australia, Brazil, blah, 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 United States, so sorted from alphabets. Last keyword, Rabenstein automata system. So look like mass acquisition. Automata is difficult. But however, I found good program entry. So it is only using Python. So I'm using the code. So complete the introduction of the keyword. So next, so I made an index and search system. Search engine needs some part. So index and search system are important. So index, it creates an original index, so like a sorted list. When a prompt content is being created or modified, searching from original index when we input into search box. Correct spelling will be shown in original index in less distance. So because it can be shown inside prompt content. For example, so we want to show by one distance, it is default. So from G20 countries, if input search box in search box misspelling, so suggestion is Brazil, so Japan, so and it use automata system for increase speed. So next dependencies, so we need only Python. But, however, so Japanese and some East Asian language don't have white space for splitting word. So we use Mekabu is morph engine for Japanese. So kanji to phonetic and normalize. So because we have a lot of homonym. So supported languages, English and other European languages. Also supporting Portuguese. But maybe I cannot try. So and maybe Arabic is supported. It's maybe. So but Chinese and Korean, so it needs to work splitting system, but I don't know it. Okay. So demo. Okay, on the YouTube. Add-on install. Activate. So shown the product add-on configurations. So first time, so rebuild, need to rebuild. Configuration is okay. Okay. Oh, this is Japanese default front page. So it's true. So not shown. Brown. Sorry, can't maybe not JavaScript or. あれ doesn't work. So Japanese demo. So 難しいな. So okay, and so also. Just create event. Doesn't work. Sorry. So create a original index, so just time the show. Okay, structure of the product. So index data will be stored in the ODB, so it's list object. So when it being created or modified, so we'll update the list by sorted. List is into dict dictionary. Dict key is phonetic or lowercase in English. So value is original words. So example, Argentina. Argentina, Argentina, Argentina. So Kyoto, Kyoto, Kyoto. So this object into GODB for index. So search. So checking the list from input word for less distance by automatic system. It shows the original word from list in dict values under the search box by JavaScript. So for Japanese, I'm using MegaB, so splitting and getting phonetic. It's sorted phonetic and original word, so because Japanese has the same homonym by different characters. Okay, the plan for plan of future. So I'm using GODB for index storing. So I want to have option so storing to RDB. So I'm trying to develop it. And I want to support more languages. So please help me for more support languages. So summary of the this session. So Japanese and East Asian languages, we have any problem yet in PLON. So I think PLON is working well in multi languages. So I wish PLON will be continuous working well, and all developer, you never forget other languages. So and I have Japanese sprint tomorrow. I went to join me, maybe me. So okay. So and fuzzy search. So I want to get the bug report. So and please try to use the product. Okay. Special thanks supported by Ike and Hiratara and referral website. So thank you very much. That's all. So questions? Do you have any questions? So I want to speak easy English. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Okay. Thank you very much.